song that was written after the club we work in on Sundays. It's called Mahogany Hall, and it used to be a very famous bordello over on Basin Street. Lulu White had a famous bordello over there, and so the club that we work in decided to take their name from that bordello. This song's called Mahogany Hall Stunt, and we're going to feature Charlie Fardell on this tune. It's a song that Louis Armstrong recorded. Cafe. They used to have jazz band and loose women and liquor. That's right.
Yeah.
He was there, he saw it, that's right. And the song they wrote about it was the old Tin Roof Blues. On this one, we'd like to feature Tom Fisher on this song. Matter of fact, Tom, we were in Lancaster last night, and Tom flew out at, he left at about, what, 4:30 and drove to Dayton and got a plane, went to Minneapolis, and did a clarinet clinic for, he plays a LeBlanc clarinet, and they had a special clinic for all the clarinet players in the entire world. There it is, just show me how it comes apart. It's right there. Oh, amazing, that's years of technology. Just, no, don't do that. That's a sport. Anyway, he did a clinic for the clarinet, got on a plane, flew back to Detroit, and anyway, he hasn't had much sleep, but that doesn't matter for Tom, and we're gonna let him have two courses on the old Tin Roof Blues. James Singleton on the screen page. See, you guys know us. You're only the brave folks that will sit down in the front row. They know what happens with the trombone slides that come off every once in a while. We're going to do a song by one of my very favorite singers. Her name was Bessie Smith. She sang back in the 1920s and 1930s. She was really quite a character. She sang a lot of X-rated material. But this is one of her sort of PG-13 songs. It's one of those songs that they like to sing, those double entendre songs where they're talking about one thing and singing about something else. And it's called "I Got What It Takes, But It Breaks My Heart to Give It Away."
Ah!
singer who was singing around Bessie's time. Bessie was a black singer. And another red hot mama from the period who was singing was Sophie Tucker. And Sophie, this was probably her theme song. And to sing Sophie Tucker's theme song, we've got our trombone player. Yes, indeed, Mr. Davis Sager over there. That's a rubber dude, look at that. Or did you pay someone again? There we go. He's going to sing this song for you. This one is her theme song called Some of These Days.
Thank you.
Charleston song for you right now, back in the 1920s. Also, obviously, the Charleston and the dance crazes came in with all the jazz. And this one's called Charleston Back to Charleston, Carolina.
One, two. I'm gonna Charleston back to my shack in Charleston.
Thank you.
Well, this next one is a tune that was introduced by Adelaide Hall up in Harlem, 1928, in a review, and then it was later re-recorded by Billie Holiday, and it's called I Must Have That Man.
Thank you.
This is a tune that the legendary Jack Teagarden, who was, of course, one of the greatest trombone players, he played this song, so Dave, come tell him about it, okay?
This is a number entitled Making Friends that Jack Teagarden first recorded back in the late 1920s and became associated with him after that. And it was a number in which he would perform a very special routine that he had invented. He would remove the bell section of the trombone, thusly, and then place an empty water glass over the opened end, and then would play into that, which alters all of the slide positions, and it produces a very lovely, eerie kind of sound. It's really quite a wonderful device. It's very difficult to do because all of the slide positions, as I said, are totally changing when you do that, and I'm not going to do that for you tonight. But he does it in some movies, and you can see it. Watch those. But we'll play the number. It's called Making Friends.
What little moonlight can do.
Well, this time we're gonna have Tom pick up this one, the big curvy one. That's right. This one. Let's have the saxophone. He's testing this if he knows which one's which. And this is a song that Peggy Lee recorded. And this is a song called "Why Don't You Do Right."
Birds in the trees in the day.